Hello guys and welcome to another video. So now I'm just gonna open and let's play. First thing here. So first thing I want to get rid of it. Where's the check controls. Why is our RV taken? Alright. Done. No, straight left still doesn't work, so right now I'm trying to get leather with a backpack. Who cares if you be scared? Who cares if I'm like man? Cause I need a load of things. I'm not a cow right now. Cause the more it's not. I would be sad. And go left, so. But she has a hat. I still cannot figure out how to open my hat section, so please tell me how to open my hat section. And yes, I have 8. That's enough, I think. So let's kill the last cow just for food and for milk. What are you trying to do? I can't get it. This is a really, really nasty cow. Cow. Come here. Come here. Yes. So let's go back. And I got right here. Everything going on. Let's do this. Are these stuff in the ceiling? I'm not sure what they are. Let me break them and see what they are. Okay, I'm not sure if they're fully grown, so. For now, where's my house? Yeah, lost my house. I'm right there. And where's my house? It's right there. I'm gonna put it. I need to make a waypoint to my house. But where's my house? Oh my god. Oh, it's right here. Oh, that cave right next to me. Okay. My house is right there. I think I'm done. No. I'm stuck in this hole. Let's start building our house properly now. So let's make wood. Just put all this here. So what I want to do right now is I want to make what are they called? So I'm not gonna put the crafting table right here because that's an idiot move. So yeah. So let's make. How can we even make it? I have no idea. So let's check. Then I want to make a back. Okay, I want this to go small. Okay, so let's do this right there. We have our own backpack. So I open it with shift. Z. Shift. Let's see. Let's shift for more information. How do I open? Do I right click to the air? Yeah, I have a backpack. Okay, so let's I guess that's it I wanted to do. Let's go to the crafting table. So then I want a load of room in my house. So what I'm gonna do is like this. This, and do like this. So now the crafting table is 1, 2, 3, 4. That's how high it's gonna be. Not that high. This is just a basic house room. As you can see, the crafting table is just like starting to the house, which because I want a room, I guess. I need a load of food, but I guess it's normal. Somebody has like all his inventory full of backpacks. On the backpacks, he renamed them with anvils, and they like they were chests for him, but he has it everywhere. So it's like chests. It's really weird, but I have no idea why. So now we're just dying. I'm gonna go left. Throw the sword, not go left. Yeah. So we're gonna go left. Do like this. Like this. Great. Wow. I'm sorry if I'm a slow builder, which I'm pretty sure you're shouting at the screen right now. You're a very slow builder. No. So I guess, so yeah, oh, I'm stuck. Hello everybody and welcome to another video. I'm here, and I'm in another video. Or it's not another video, I'm not sure. And now let's continue building our house. Wow. Okay. So yeah. And we're going like why did like just like go to another place and stuff like that. Just because I could last only for 10 minutes for a video, so I'm gonna do like, start to make a video, then make another video, then put them together and put it on YouTube so it can be a much bigger video, like 9 times 9 9 plus 9 equals 18. What should I do, 9 minutes or 18 minutes? 18 minutes of course. So this video should be 18 minutes. That's problem with treehouse potato. If you have like a house and like it has the logs, and just like break it and fix your whole house and you're like. It happened to me once time on my first channel. Then I quit Minecraft. Then I like stopped playing the mod of survival. I was so angry. And that was not nice. So sorry about the webcam just going pew. I guess that's it. So my house looks smaller than I expected. Smaller than I expected, but I guess that's a house. And I think I have more wood. No, I don't. Still break more trees down, but yeah. Are we going to have enough wood? Or are we not going to have enough wood? We go, yeah. We go here. So are we gonna have wood enough? We're gonna have enough wood, and we have enough wood. Great. It's a little bit dark here. That's right. I'm gonna chop some logs so I can like do my coal and I need sugar things. I should be getting more sugar things. It's lagging so much. When I'm not opening my screen recorder, it doesn't lag as well. When I'm opening it, it lags so much. So much. Look at the Loomba. Oh, yeah. No webcam. Why do I have an achievement? Oh yeah, the Minecraft restarts when I like have an achievement. No idea why. The Minecraft literally just restarts. Restarts the whole thing. That's okay for me. Trying to get up here. So I got wood as well for not only, so I'm gonna make half of it into wood and half of it into not wood. So let's go like that. Yeah, that's much of wood, I guess. Because I need charcoal, so. I need a furnace. Darn it. So let's make doors first. Even if there's no like this, there's no light. So when this house is finished and there's light, of course, I'm gonna turn it to on. Sure, there's nothing cool on peaceful, but you get what I mean. Not peaceful. So if I just show you something, I was spawn eggs, so like spawn. Look at all of these. They're gonna be spawning in the middle of my world when it's not peaceful. Look at the moth spawners. I'm going. And we have wolves. I heard that. Wolf? Yeah. We have hell wolf, ocean wolf, beach wolf, dragon wolf, hills wolf, swamp wolf, snow wolf, plains wolf, plains? Mushroom wolf. Forest wolf, desert wolf, jungle wolf, and a normal wolf. And we have all of them, their spawners. Wait a second. A normal wolf has a spawner since when? As you can see, we have too much stuff in our place thing. And there was something I really wanted to know. Yeah, trend leather. How do you make it? Get bound leather and smelt it? Or how do you get bound leather? So two letters string to make a big vector. How much big is it? But we need a lot of sand. We need 8 sand leather, which is a lot of other leather. So let's get coal, yes, and we don't need that work because look at this. We actually have lights here. We have lava here. So let's just break cobblestone. And after that we can break all of this iron, which is gonna be hypnotic. Why did I just say it with it? And I have no idea what that means. It's kind of hard without the lift. Remember when my forward button wasn't working? My forward button? It took me ages to build a house. Yeah, I remember that time. Good times, good times. Let's get some coal so we could smell the iron. Smell the iron. Whatever, what the hell? Yeah, I think we got enough iron and enough stone, so we can make a stone pickaxe and a furnace to get all the iron. So yeah, I guess that's it, guys, and I think I'm gonna see you all next time. Bye! Wait, I'm gonna end this into my house. In my new perfect tiny house. I'll just go into my house. I didn't put the doors that way so close, so we could do it like 100% complete. And our final completed house. No, before the video ends. Final touches. We finished our house, and yeah, we're gonna see you all next time. Wait for doors. I want to make a full thing. Ready for this? And we're gonna see you all.